P2107 is a diagnostic trouble code for throttle actuator circuit control module processor. Under this circumstance, stop driving and repair your vehicle immediately. It means there is a malfunction within the throttle control module processor. If you want to fix car problems, check out the videos here. You're also welcome to leave comments below. Our mechanic professionals will answer them shortly. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks again for watching this video.